Hello there and welcome back to the channel. So today is a very special day. And why is that? Well, Subwoolfer just released a new song. Their new song is called Melocoton. And yeah, it's out. And I'm really looking forward to see what the music video is like. So I obviously first heard about Subwoolfer when it was announced that they would be in Eurovision and Norway's national selection, MGP, Melody Grand Prix. And ever since I heard their song for the first time, I just thought, yeah, this is crazy, unique, but really fun. And the guys just have the most weird but awesome like charisma to them. So yeah, I've been like a Subwoolfer fan from the start, I feel like. And now that they're dropping a new song, I mean, it's, yeah, nice to have a new song, but also cool to see them like keep going after Eurovision and still make stuff. So another fun fact, I am actually in the music video. Or, well, I don't know if they kind of cut me out or like edited me out, but I actually showed up to do a few scenes with Subwoolfer, and I got to take like a picture with them, and I gave Keith and Jim bananas and peaches, and we had like a meet and greet and stuff, and yeah, it was just an all-around amazing day. Really random, like I just went on Instagram one day and I saw they had like a post asking if people wanted to be in their new music video, and I just thought, hey, why not? And yeah, so I appeared in like a couple of scenes with them, and we even had to learn like a small portion of like their choreography dance. They have a new dance in this, so that was really fun. And yeah, I haven't seen like the finished product music video, so I don't know if I'm even in it or if, like how it turned out, but I'm pretty sure it's gonna be really fun, because yeah, being on set was really fun. If you think Keith and Jim are fun just by watching like a few clips of them on TikTok and like YouTube and stuff, compilations, they're like 10 times more amazing and fun in real life. So yeah, there's that. I also want to give a quick shout out to the people who made the music video. I think it's the production company called Scope. Some really talented and amazing people. They've done a couple of Subwoolfer's previous like music videos. So I think they also did this one because yeah. So yeah, without further ado, let's just jump straight into it. In their suits.
Hey Keith, you gotta taste this.
What is it, Jim?
This is even better than banana.
Better than banana?
Yes, it's a melocoton.
A melocoton?
A
melocoton.
Okay. Nice shirts.
Juicy melocoton.
I really like this beat as well.
Look at them peaches, I mean, oh my god. Grandma too, she getting way too high.
New shirts?
Tonight I think I'm gonna try my luck. Yeah, I really wanna squeeze that peach.
Yummy!
We just wanna.
They have like 9 million different outfits. I love it.
Teachers, nurses and policemen all just want a piece of juicy melocoton. Juicy melocoton.
This beat is really good, honestly. You can get it like stuck on your brain immediately. Summer party. Oh my god. Hey, I'm in the background.
We just wanna pick the peaches, hit the buzz of beaches,
Oh my god. They're so funny, honestly. Could I have some grandmas in there, obviously? Yeah, got the astronaut in there as well. Yeah, I remember this. Ton of fun. Nice. Short, but sweet. Kind of like... Oh my god, that was like a... grotesque and brutal ending. Wow. Yeah. Like a peach. Short but sweet. I like it. I didn't feel like the choreography in like the dancing in this one was as memorable as Give That Wolf a Banana, but it was still really good. I think a lot of what makes Subwoolfer so iconic and unique is like the choreography. I mean, if you take away the choreography from Give That Wolf a Banana, I don't feel like it has that big of an impact from, yeah, what it is. And even though the choreography in this, you know, wasn't as memorable, I guess, it was still really good. And yeah. So, like, in terms of the music, I feel like it has that same quality as Give That Wolf a Banana. You know, when you first hear it, you're like, I don't know. But then the more you listen to it, it kind of grows on you and it becomes like a hit, I guess. Really memorable, catchy. Yeah, I would call it a hit. But I mean, what I think of as a hit is kind of, you know, subjective. But yeah, it's catchy. You know, when Eurovision this year ended and Subwoolfer got like 10th place, I thought, okay, they didn't win, but they got into the top 10. What are they gonna do now? Are they gonna like disappear, or are they gonna like make more music and stuff? And we didn't really hear too much from them other than... Well, I guess we kind of did. We got like... they did like a parody of Grace Kelly. Mika, the Mika song Grace Kelly and stuff. So they have kind of branched out and done like stuff. But they haven't made like a new original song until they came out with this. And I just thought, oh, okay, let's keep going. And I'm curious to see where they go from here. If they're gonna like make... tons of songs, or kind of drop one and one now and then. And I'm also curious to see if they are gonna enter into Eurovision again, maybe next year or sometime in the future. I feel like they're like Subwoolfer, Keith and Jim is just too, they're too iconic to like forget them. Like, I feel like the world needs more Subwoolfer. Even if you don't like the music and you feel like, or like, even if you don't like the music and you feel like it's just silly and a joke. Even though you might think of it as like silly or just a joke, I feel like Keith and Jim Subwoolfer have that kind of unique and funny spirit, funny character to them, that it's just too good to pass, honestly. It's like a one in a lifetime kind of thing, you know. So yeah, those were my thoughts on Subwoolfer's new music video and song, Melocoton. I don't think Melocoton is like, it's not English. I think it's Spanish, actually. Spanish for like pizza, I guess. So yeah, what did you think of the song and the music video? Feel free to leave a comment down below and let's have a chat. If you have any other suggestions for like songs, content or whatever I should check out next, feel free to drop a comment down below and I'll check it out. And yeah, thanks for watching.